16,000 miles around America. On no gas, from down under comes a man, his dog, and a crew to do just that. It's a radical road trip with a little help from some friends. All fueled by a tank full of surprises. Four people, one dog, no gas. Can they make it?
No worries, mate. Our adventure will take us through the heart of Wisconsin in search of power produced from cow manure. With enough charge and a little bit of luck, we'll be able to cover the 400 miles to Chicago.
Hold on, little spark. We're heading for Chicago, mate. This is the electric cruiser. Pretty fast. Goes up to 70, maybe 75 miles an hour, just on electric.
This bike is definitely the coolest bike I've ever ridden.
It's custom built, just like a Harley, but it's the only electric hog in the world. Instead of gas in the fuel tank, there's an electronic brain that controls the functions. It's a 5-speed, 78-horsepower motor powered by 10-car batteries. Charge them up and you're on the road.
Hold on there, Sparky! Hold on, mate! Normal gear change. You can't expect too much from someone who's wearing a great lump of Swiss cheese on their head. Oh! Oh! Trying to make it to Oshkosh!
Sparky loves riding on the sidecar, but it won't fit in the back of the RV, so it's going back to its owner.
So Carl, this is probably one of the most incredible renewable energy bikes I've seen anywhere in the world.
Thank you.
From the fact that you've got the biodiesel generator in the back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. 10 batteries.
Bike can basically run by itself. Don't have to plug into anything. If I want, I can plug the bike in or just run on biodiesel.
Remember biodiesel? Cool fuel number two, made from vegetable oil that powered us all the way from Oregon to Seattle.
It's a diesel generator, single cylinder diesel generator that runs biodiesel. The cool thing is you can plug the generator straight into the batteries and charge the bike as you're riding along.
It's fun to ride, it's fast. It's just like a regular bike, it's electric, a little bit quieter.
Do you get looks?
Oh yeah.
What's the quickest speed that you've got it up in?
I've gotten up to 75, I know it'll do at least 80. We had blackout in New York. The bike came very handy. Yeah, I powered my whole house on biodiesel. I had electricity and everyone else is out.
Hey, separation.
The cruiser will now travel in the RV till we find our next cow power. Gas prices are sky high. A trip to the gas station will put a serious dent in your wallet. And here we are with our little mobiles filling up on fuel from cow pies, and it's costing us almost nothing. Getting lost in Brandon took us nearly 30 miles out of our way, but we knew we could get a cow power charge up just outside of Marquesan. There's about 4,500 gasoline stations in Wisconsin where we'd have to pay for our gas, but only three spots that produce energy from cows, we've got it for free.
All right, lads, bring them in. We're here at Double S Dairy out the middle of Wisconsin, and we're charging up again with some more cow power. Leave them overnight to charge, hit the road to Chicago. Hey! So, overnight, back into it tomorrow. Yeah.
Which bike do you want to take?
Which bike? I'm taking that one. I want the big one. We've got a lot of miles to do today, little man. A lot of miles. You have to hold on nice and tight.
I'm ready, Dad.
132 volts. That's pretty good. Cow stuff's good gear.
Okay. It still blows me away.
Cow manure makes methane. Methane fuels generator. Generator makes power. Power drives bikes.
Here's the scoop on poop. Each cow produces enough poo to give you about $100 worth of energy per year. In Wisconsin alone, with 1.5 million cows, that'd be $150 million worth of power.
Oh, Sparkle. First of all, I'm on the backpack on the big one. Thanks, cows. Fine poo indeed.
So the cruiser's all tanked up on cow power, en route to Chicago. Hold on, spark plug. How you handling it in there, little fella? With your dongles. Speed her along a little bit. In a second. She's a beast of a bike. It weighs about 1,000 pounds. It's got great acceleration, seriously has. Crack it into third. It's a good weapon, this thing. It's a good machine. Good fella, hold on, nice and tight, mate. Oh, this is beautiful. This is